around when Annie was little, but I don't remember it being this hard. Want me to take the next watch?
I'll keep an eye on Forky.
No, no. I need to do this. That little voice inside me would never leave me alone if I gave up.
Who do you think it is?
Who?
The voice inside of you. Who do you think it is?
Me? You know, my conscience? That part of you that tells you things? What you're really thinking?
Fascinating. So your inner voice advises you.
What?